Welcome to the piping and sheet metal tutorial. In our topic is a concentric reducer, a truncated reducer with having an inclined hole at the bottom. So let's make an inclined hole like this. This is now the new hole. And this will be like that. So we use this, the diameter of the hole. We have 40, 70, and the height is 70. And let's start. So again, we establish line. And we have a measure of height 70. This 70. This is the 70. This is all now our starting line. This is also number 3. Number 4. This is number 4 here. 5. And also number 5. Thank you. extra truncated cone. And that's it.